Good morning, Salim. One more poem we'll have, that is water poem. This water poem is written by Challapalle Swarooparana. Here, she has focused on the caste. She has focused on the people, those who dominated upon them. She is telling that water knows everything. This all happened only because of water and all that. Since she belongs to Dalit family. And what sort of treatment was there for these people long back? How they were treated and all that, she tells. And in this beautiful poem, we get to know that even water also knows that. We get to know that water also knows, water knew that what all happened between these people. These people refer to Wada people and Balash people. Village people would not permit this Wada people to draw water. They had to wait whole day for a pot of water. They had to wait. And if some other caste people come, when they would draw water, they would pour them, they would give them water. Of course, it's heart touching and all. Yes, this is what was going on. And she also says that water knows the strife between two categories called as what? Wada people and village people. How they would fight for a drop of water. What all happened only because of water. She remembers how Wada people used to wait for the day when they would get the chance to have water. Why? Because village people used to have twice a day, but whereas Wada people used to have only once in a week. So they were anxiously waiting. They were waiting for the day when they would get chance to have water. Of course, when we see that others can do, question will raise that why can't we? The treatment itself was like that. So she has expressed here how they were treated, and that too because of water and all that, how they fought. Only just because of water and all. They used to go far away if they wanted to get water and all that. They used to go very much far away and they used to get water, big, big pots that they used to get. And while getting, the rains would get would appear as if they would burst out of. They would appear as if they would come out now or what, because of heavy pot and all. They would bring all the way from far away. If they wanted from the village only, they had to wait till someone come and pour water and all. She also knows that how people used to draw water and how they used to put and how water would get spread everywhere on the body and all that. She remembers. And she also remembers for not being got one pot of water, the whole village was burned. Whole village was burned. She also remembered Suvartamma, who had gone to fetch water from the river. There, some rich class people, two boys, they were washing the bowl which they used to feed for the buffaloes. They were washing. So one of the Dalit boy told, not to wash here. Don't impure water. Don't pollute water and all. For that, they were very angry. And they were ready to attack on the boy. So that time, Suvartamma, who went to river to fetch water, there, It was, of course, self-defense and all that. She tried to scare the boys, showing that she would hit with her pot to them and all. Then those two boys went and complained to those people and all. I mean, their family members came and they attacked on Dalits. Six Dalits were killed. It happened in one small Telangana, Andhra Pradesh village and all. How, so here, Challapalle Swaroopraani tells that how much they suffered for water. One drop of water, sometimes they would face it and all that. For drinking also, water was not there. But the same water, sometimes what happened? Took them. Village only, what happened? Whole village was dipped in water and all. So here, Challapalle Swaroopraani's feelings, we can understand here. She is also telling now, water knows everything, what all happened. Now water is sitting in a bottle with its new name, Minara. It knows everything and all, as it is called as Sarvajna. Water is like Sarvajna. Water knows everything. Water knew everything. Water knows everything. What all had happened and all that. She is recalling. She is focusing on how people treated to them and all that for water second all that. When they just used to go to well or river to get water, how they were treated. Okay. But now this water problem is not there. Everyone is free to use water whichever they want and all that. As such, no roots are there, no casteism, nothing and all that. Hope so. We all are now very well. This is what Sarvapalli. This is what Challapalle. I'm sorry, Challapalle Swaroopraani. She just said about the her feelings and all that. What has happened? Okay, just to recall, check once again this all question insist and all that. You will get to know. I just give you my number also. For any doubt, you can call and all that. Okay, thank you. So poetry part we have finished here and all that. And now we'll go for grammar part and some lessons and all that. We'll recall. I'll just tell you some points which will help you. Okay, till then, thank you. Take care.